What up, everybody, to a Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare video. So here we are, doing a little bit of a challenge, I guess. I'm using an Xbox controller, so... because I'm going to get an Xbox, I'm doing this so I can just get better. So we are going to do the corn missions? Yes, Agent Corn missions. What? Oh, yeah, we have to... oh! I did something. Okay, so here we are. Oh, I better turn into a corn. Oops. Okay. This is, I think, easier than the keyboard. Yeah, this, I think, is a lot easier than the keyboard. I don't know. Maybe not, because I'm gonna check, see if it's easier. Well, not with the sunflower pot. Time out. Options. Controls. Gamepad. Yeah, pretty low. There we go. Now it's shorter so I don't zoom straight past. Great, that is a lot easier on me. So there's goat. I call him goat mix, goat mix goat. So let's go back to the base and turn into a corn. I think I can make it a little bit lower. Is that good? Like, really slow? Or is that just... no. I don't know. I need to get the sensitivity perfect. Aw, yep, that's perfect. That's great. But man, that's a long time to turn around. Why do you have a duck face? Oh, I think he's the mascot. Slow down. Die. Die. Please. Please. Die. Please. Please. Yay! You're dead. Great. You're dead as well. Oh, and what is your name? I'll be back when I find out. Okay, so your name is A-Train MMA. So if you're watching this video, eventually we can get together when I get the PlayStation 4, but if you would like to record with me, you can record with me with your Skype name. So if you're watching this, write down your Skype name at the bottom, and we can do some videos together. So if you guys want to do videos with me, all you have to do is write it in a comment. Oh, whoa, we can purchase coins. Okay, how much for how much? Epic coins for that much with EA access. That's a lot of coins. We can do like a 500,000 coin opening. I think we may do that. That's awesome how we can purchase coins. I think we may do the epic coins pack and do a 1,000,000 purchase and get 1,000,000 coins, maybe? And we can do a video on that. Opening things. Most first strikes with the fire flower. One. Best achievement that you can get. Okay. Change character. Let's be a corn. Are there any ones that I have? Or there's only five. Corn guy's pretty fast. He would be great with infinite ammo. I changed the whole subject of what we were going to be doing. I don't think we're going to do that anymore. I think we're gonna go, like, full on do some battles. instead of do the missions. Joint. There we go. In the portal. Let's talk to Corn Bob. I'm gonna call you Corn Bob. You made it back. Outstanding. Okay. Intercept Zomba's secret shipment and steal the world's largest bottle of nuke juice. We now know the enemy's plans. They are big. Well, good job at explaining. I can see you should be a news announcer. They're planning to ship the world's largest bottle of nuke juice back to Z-Tech headquarters. Yeah. You heard me. Nuke juice. But we have plans of our own. Oh, yeah. You must steal the shipment of nuke juice and protect it until we can extract you and the cargo. Okay, great. I have some records. Move out! Affirmative! Yes, sir! Leave quest. Locate the nuke juice. Sir, yes, sir. Okay. Okay, that's good. Now you guys can hear it and it won't go over to what I'm talking. Okay, there's a transport balloon. Great. Can I shoot it? What? Why won't it shoot? I'm going. Calm down. Get down! Oh, you like your car? Blood broker. Oh, hey, bucket boy. You like your bucket? Well, you're dead. Oh, and the zombies. Great. Hope you like your truck. Well, it's dead. Don't let the zombies take it. Destroy their nuke juice. What? What? Why do you want me to defend it? That'd be awesome if we could just destroy it. No, I don't think this is good. Using the Xbox controller. I think we may fail. A mission. Because we can't do that like we did with the last one. Defend the nuke juice. Well, why don't you guys come in and help? Because you're doing great at helping. I don't know why I'm aiming. Butter! Giant butter bomb. Boom! Oh, that demolished your shield. Great, because we all want to destroy your shield. Instead of... You know what? I don't know why I did that, because that did nothing. Oh, you lost your arm. What was that supposed to do? Oh no, not a gargantuan. Come on, get over here. No, just don't kill me. That's all I want. All I really care about. Thank you for not killing me. Because everybody in town loves not being killed and stuff like in the back. Because not getting killed is great. Oh great, my friends are here. So did we do it? Oh great, I did. I'm gonna respawn just as the same corn. Yay! Quest complete. I got money.
Give me more money.
Agent Corn, It's about time you showed up. Well, you're pleasant. Fly Agent Elite Corn. What? Okay, that's really confusing. I have no idea. Zero Bark 30. Fly Agent Corn's Elite Butterhawk. That's his fly thing. And protect Agent Corn as he plants tactical kook at the zombie's doorstep. We have taken the nuke juice and now we will use it against the enemy. I have reduced the juice down to nice nuke cuns, I don't know. And poured it into a... Timeout. Sorry, I lost my breath. Okay. A miniaturized tactical kook. Oh, correct, a tactical kook. And I do plan to use it. Okay, great. Zero Bark 30. Aww. Behold, the tactical kook. That's a really tiny one. Filled with bram and nuke juice. The ultimate plant-based weapon. This plant is dangerous. I trust only myself. Great. I am to deliver it right at the zombie's front door. But I need your help too, Private. Yes! Your job is providing air support. Don't let me down. Hop in the Butterhawk. She's fueled and ready to go. What are you waiting for? Move out, soldier. Oh, this is gonna be so fun. Ah, yes, we can fly. Oh, this is awesome. So I can just constantly shoot, so that's great. Why are you taking that way? Why don't you just... Hey, a bird. Stop flying so fast. You're dead. That's great. You will die because you're there, and you die, so you die, and all of you can explode, so that's great. Stop shooting. You can also die because you're just there. Why is he taking that way? Why doesn't he just fly and parachute? Because I could probably do this like 5 times quicker. Watch out! You can also die because you're just there. And he... Oh no, Gargantua. No. He's bad. Yo-ho, that's the quickest time I've ever killed a zombie. Oh, quickly. are zombies. Why don't we just live in peace? Okay, just leave these protected. What? Oh, great. Great. Why did they even try? Just explode. Dying is quicker. I can't see these darn things. That was amazing. So can I cut? So can I constantly fly? Aww. That's sad. Oh, that's a little loud. That's a little loud too. That's perfect. You're a heck of a fighter, I know that. I am proud to have served you well-earned commendation and a cow badge of honor. What? Oh, what? Yes, things went exactly as planned. We managed to stop the enemy from acquiring the nuke juice and turn it into a weapon against them. I've opened the shed door. Help yourself to whatever you find. You earn it. Proceed to the next agent. Good luck.
Well, what if I don't want to open the portal yet? I can't. Oh, what is this?
Open. Open.
Oh, so much money.
Fresh is best. Haha. Chickens. Yay. Is this like a. That looks like a bronze gnome. Yay. I got a gnome. How much money do I have?
I gained a lot of money from that. Gained so much of the money.
The chicken can die. Cause nobody likes the chicken. Wait, the shed door. Is that door? What? What? Oh, that's the shed, I guess. Okay, is there any gnomes in here? I need to look what? Oh, Agent Corn. So, hi, Corn. Go to the ZMAC, track down and locate. Don't really care. Okay. Oh, that's sweet. Okay, Rose. Oh, Citrone. Rose. Rose. Full on Rose. Okay. But I need to get more practice with the Citrone. Rose. I like Rose. I think I may be a... I don't know. Character select. I'm gonna get more roses before I do that. Yes. I do wish to exit the customization booth. So I'm gonna do some... Quick interacting this object will cancel. Oh no. So I get money and a badge for opening a. Okay. Rose, Citrone. I'm going to turn into a rose, I think. Maybe a Citrone. I don't know. I still do not know. What should I do? Customization. Citrone. There we go. Citrone ball. Yoink. 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 The roses are awesome, but I need more practice with the Citrone. So activate. Okay. I'm gonna have to do something. How amazing was that? Just think how amazing that was. Okay, we're done thinking. So we need to talk to Agent Citron. All of them are agents. Why don't this place? Oh, this is great. So we have cola and oranges. So you guys eat oranges. Hey, tough nut. Thanks. Check out, you are the personal floating fortress. She may not look like much, but this baby got plenty of juice. She's also known to do a little time traveling in her day. Heard what you want to join up to be an agent of Leaf? That's sweet. Okay. Agent status, a recruit. Well, what if I want to be an agent of Leaf? Do you not like that idea? Because I think being an agent of Leaf would be great. So, hi. Hi. Hi, yep. Get the cosmic translators and locate the first bounty. So I guess we're a bounty hunter. Listen up, Schnuckles. You may not be able to help the guy out there. I've come to the future to collect some outstanding bounties. Yeah, you heard me, bounty hunter from the future. That doesn't seem right. You help me out, and I'll be sure to get a slice of the action. Here are these triangulars. Let's hunt down our first bounty. So are we hunting zombie bounties, or are we hunting plants? Looks like we're hunting plants. Place first triangular. Is this all? Oh. What did you guys do? Why are you doing that? What did we ever do to you? Do these zombies not like us? What did we do to these zombies? Doesn't look like we did anything. They just started killing us. Cause Mr. Zombosh over here doesn't like those. It can't calculate with plant not in the zone. Okay, die. Thank you. Thank you. Come on, calculate faster. If you're gonna calculate it all, calculate quicker. We need to get better oranges. 100% complete. Thank you. We have to place more? Who does this? Place. Good. Another orange circle. What are you? You look like a mech. Yeah, I think that was a mech. Yep, and these are ants. What is the point of that? Nobody can break the shield of power. You explode, please. Great. That's you. Now you can explode. Glad we know that. Okay, so you. Both of you. Great. Headshot. Break everything you see. I see nothing. I see a giant disc. They call me DJ Orange. What? What is a Earth incoming signal? Brains? A Mass Effect imp. Great. Brains. Great, now we have Mass Effect imps coming in. Oh, now he's calling in his Mass Effect. Great, this is magical. So is this all he's going to do is kill us? This is pretty easy to do. Quest complete. These aren't hard, but they're not easy. So this is the first part of completing the quest. So I'll see ya in the second part.